question. So,
the 24 consonant sounds are divided into 9 unvoiced.
Good morning.
As I was saying, and 15 sounds which are voiced.
In the English alphabet, there are 26 letters, and as we can see, there are approximately.
Pronunciation will help you pronounce new words accurately just by using a dictionary.
45 sounds in the English language. Can I have some silence, please?
And I would like you to write things down, because it is an excellent memory aid. And I would like you to try to find examples of each sound which have different spellings. So, that's an exercise for you.
Below, there are spaces for you to write down words which contain the sounds which cause learners most problems.
Try to find examples of each sound.
Giornalino?
Andati via? Boh, pare di sì.
cosa state facendo? E perché dormite? E perché non siete in giro? Cazzo!
Occupato!